go do ya now. New link and the attack now. Bring a old chain setter. New link.
Bless up, my viewers and subscribers. Big up in the self. You don't know, so the attacking boss is here, the one and only NEWLINK from NEWLINK Production. And I mean, say attack. Boy, me have to say, Jaja sees, Jaja knows. Boy, Biggz, Craig, me never know you in person, you know, brother, but me I tell him, I feel it, you know, brother. Me say, Craig, me feel it, my brother. Jaja sees, Jaja knows, Craig. Because, people, this video now we're gone viral, you understand? The footage, CCTV footage, of a recent incident that happened on a Cockburn pandemic, people. Zin, and in this video footage, a lot of people are talking about it because a lot of people are saying, yo, them not see who did get shot. A lot of people are saying, yo, it look like a woman who come take up a look of baby at the front there, she set you up. Because why, before even the shooting start, you know what I mean? She run, come out, she look up the road of the car, come, grab the baby, and run, go inside, my people, you never hear no shooting start or nothing like that. So a lot of people are saying, yo, them don't trust this lady, my viewers and subscribers. But on a real level, my people, let me explain to you what go on. See? Alright. Me personally can't judge this lady, you know what I mean, at the front who took up the local youth and say, yo, she involved in that nothing or she know what was going to take place, my people. Alright. It look like say this is where she is, either a shop or a local restaurant or something, you know. You know what I mean? And the local baby like it come out a door by itself. You get what me ask the people? And in the whole process, you have a local youth, my people. You see a local youth run out a door. Car a come on the road and something. You know what I mean? Yeah, go out there for your local youth. Things can do up at the time. And then so she grab the youth and she look up the road for people. Cause normally you take up your local youth and something. You know what Jamaican we go? We go look up the road and see what I go on up the road. Right? You know if nothing not come from up the road or anything. Just like that, my people. So I'm not saying it, but what me ask the people, sometimes things just happen in a very mysterious way when at the time when she take up the local youth, look up the road, then something I got took place, my people. And then the video just start, everything, camera just start, everything, my people. And it just I go look suspicious upon her side. You know what I mean? Now nah, pick up VR, now nah, say nothing. But I'm just saying it could be that case. Well, upon a real level, of course, it could be the case. So, yo, she know what I go on, my people. And you get me? I said she just come and take up the thing because she don't know. So the car come and this and that, my people. But I'm just saying. So honestly, a lot of people say, yo, them don't trust her and something. But I cannot pinpoint nothing on her and say she was involved in this thing, my people. But what me have to say, my people? If you notice, you know, on the corner, there's up on the local bench outside of the building, there's up. You know what I mean? Biggz sit down right out there, my people. Another male sit down beside Biggz. Them did they relax. The car forward up, my people. And man from the car just start fire shot, my people. You know what I mean? Biggz run off the other.
We know what it takes
to provide you with flexible shipping options.
And for the past 3 years, we have delivered anything you like. Shop online from anywhere in the world to Jamaica. We're doing whatever it takes to provide you with flexible shipping options. We're here doing whatever it takes to go above and beyond. We're confident, we're reliable, we're ready to mobilize Island Wide Express.
Person do run off, my people. And when Biggz have him license piece on him, Biggz pull out him license piece, my people, and Biggz beat it back off of the car, my people, the car drove away. Zane, when in the whole process, a van was there, other residents was there, and if you see some young man run from up the road, one run from out of the building, there's some people, you understand? And other people are saying, yo, them only hear noise and these young men running up and down. But the whole thing, my people, these youth was traumatized. They were traumatized, the people. Well, Craig Biggz, the people, he was a popular man down there in a Cockburn pen. You understand? Respectable man. And the other person with the truck there, some people, and Biggz are close people, them relative and everything, my people. So when you see them there, they were just confused. Because a lot of people have said, yo, if then they take Biggz and dash him in the van and rush him to hospital, maybe Biggz could have lived, my people. At the whole time, you know what I mean? The news is released, because Biggz never died the same day, my people. He was there, you understand? And the hospital, you know what I mean? For a couple hours, well, and that treatment, my people, you know what I mean? And then this is serious injuries and certain people. Then I hear said him succumb to him injuries, my people. Sadly, Zin, my viewers and my subscribers, we have to all understand. We cannot just look into the whole thing and say, yo, the man them should have rushed Biggz to the hospital and drop him in the van and this, them, did they, and did they with him. Remember, you know, police wasn't too far because shortly after this, I see a police van pass by and the man them short and the police van come back. And we never see the end of the footage. I'm not sure if no one have that end part of the footage where the police put him in the van and move off of them people. But what I'm saying is, if you all can look, these men maybe were thinking they were traumatized. They must say, yo, if the police can't come, Dash him not the chuck, either better for the police rush him to the hospital quicker because the police have the siren. Which for them, it going to be a longer process. So you can't look onto that side, my people. Me understand. So maybe he would have lived or whatever, my people. But at the time when these incidents do occur, my people, a lot of time things like this happen. And we are thinking, I say, yo, you know, so the man them could have done the thing different. And maybe if them did do this, or maybe if them did do that, you know what I mean? He would have lived or things that better. You know what I mean? A lot of time these things do happen. But for me personally, my people, as me can say, yo, me feel it for Biggz. Zin, me feel it for my people. We see the man just there, so boom. They on him corner, my people. Easy back, you know what I mean? You did a whole conversation with a bridge and a chat or something. Have some plans later, have some plans tomorrow, my people. Then you don't know what is there waiting for you. What these perpetrators, what these demons have there waiting for you, my people. As me tell the people, Biggz was well known in a Cockburn pen. You understand? He was loved. You know what I mean? So people done they feel it, the youth them feel it for Biggz. You know what I mean? Because a lot of people link me and say, NEWLINK, I'm not gonna lie. I cannot believe say Biggz drop out NEWLINK. NEWLINK, Biggz are good youth, Biggz are cool youth. You know what I mean? And we see how. But in the end, you know, my people, this person who carry out this crime, this act, them already know, you know, my people, how Biggz stay. Them know say Biggz trapping on my people. Them know say Biggz got in peace. Because normally, my people, if you look and you notice a lot of footage we do forward out, my people, with things like this happening in Jamaica. And most of these perpetrators come with face wrap up, face tie up, my people. And when they come, them jump out of the car and them just start running, man, and start beat it. But them don't know how Biggz stay, my people. Biggz trap up, my people. So them know say if they forward out, you know, Biggz are going to get to clap even two of them, my people. Even though they are going to clap him, my people, Biggz are going to get to clap two of them, my people. But in the whole process, my people, Biggz managed to fire back shot at them, my people. You know what I mean? Them hit him because a lot of people say them never see who get hit. Some people say them watch the video over and over and them not see who get hit. But a Biggz do get hit. And if you look, my people, you see he was there. He was putting it one of them on down at him something there. Him belly bottom there, so, and the other man there, the gentleman, him forward and him take the strap from Biggz. You know what I mean, my people? Because he like the shot start bite him. So you know, so him now gonna have that strength, that power no more if he squeeze it up, my people. And but I'm saying, my people, me feel it for him. Judge what me, I said over and over again. You know what I mean? I was hoping, I was praying and say, yo, Biggz, make him live and something, my people. You know what I mean? And me never get the information if nobody else do get shot or something. But the whole process is, you know what I mean? Biggz, me do, when me do look, from the first time I saw the footage of people, must say Biggz get it. You know what I mean? The first time, for a lot of people, I say, yo, we never see who get it. And you know what I mean? I see it, man. See him get it from the first time, that's some people. And I'm having some viewers and subscribers. We just have to walk good, you know, every day with job I was said. Because while we're there, my people, and I hope and I wish and I pray for the best, we just don't know what they are the back of our next man head, my people, and where I think. You know what I mean? And the talk is, today you're there, tomorrow you're gone, my people. So I just want to send out my deepest condolences to all the family of Biggz. And may his soul do rest in peace, my people. And for these perpetrators, these wicked ones, who they behind this act, I hope they can be found, my people, and they can put to justice, my people. Because it's not a good look, my people. It's not a good look. And we know the whole people in the community right now in a Cockburn pen. Them not feel good about this thing, my people. And we see how the man them take out Biggz 3 points. No, them not feel good. You know what I mean? So I hope the police them can do, you know what I mean, get some good information, carry out some leads of people and do get these perpetrators behind this thing. But boy, Biggz, Judge sees, Judge knows, Biggz. Me never expect and me never know, say, yo, it did that job up, my brother. Because when I see the whole thing, I say, yo, Biggz are going to make it. But Judge sees, Judge knows the people. Some of you as subscribers, big up on yourself and you don't know, say, I want attacking boss, I want team, I want gym, and I want scheme of people. And just stay safe out there, my people, and just do the writing. And my viewers and subscribers, trust no one. You understand? Trust no one. You don't know, because people out there, them are evil, my people. You understand? Them wicked. And only Judge sees and he knows. Blessings. Stay safe. Attack them, NEWLINK. Attack them, NEWLINK. Attack them, NEWLINK. Subscribe. Subscribe. Follow the Instagram, my people. NEWLINK production official attacking boss.
This. And this. Whatever size your box is, the answer is Island Wide Express. Contact us and enjoy speed and convenience. Ship quick, ship safe. Island Wide Express.